May my home country Cambodia, my beloved people Cambodians, be brave and I hope you overcome all the struggles that life presents with you.
นักแสดงพร้อมไหมคะ
Are you ready?
Yeah. All right. ค่ะขอเสียงปรบมือให้กับการแสดงชุด Come on Dancing from Bridgewater University student.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Daniel Lau, a exchange student from Banyasasa University of Cambodia at Bridgewater State University. Today, I am glad to be here to present a speech and perform a Cambodian dance. I'm not here alone. I am here with my three other Cambodian students. Two behind me, Samonita Sam, Darling Mom, and Terry, who is freaking out with the camera. We are going to perform Chroma dancing in a short minute. Before we show you the dance, let me tell you briefly about Chroma dancing. You will see different Chroma dancing when you Google or searching in YouTube. But Chroma dancing that we are about to perform now, you don't see in Google or YouTube because this is a new dancing that three of us work hard together to make it happen for today. There are three main parts. The first part is Apsara dancing, which is a very popular traditional dance. And the second part is social dance that Cambodians usually dance at social gatherings. And the last part is folk dance that we will illustrate a different way of using chroma here. Why we are combined three parts? Because in Cambodia, we have three types of dancing. The are traditional or classical dance, folk dance, and social dance. And we decide to put all three together today in purpose to show you how they look like. Before I end my speech, I would like to say a big thank you to Mr. Ian Tang, General Manager of the temple that gave us a good chance to participate in the celebration of the New Year 2017. I would like to give many thanks to my best friends, Evelyn Dalatish, Gloria Morenz, Professor Vin Kaito, Professor Jin, Wen Yu, and all friends from BSU that take valuable time to join us today. May this year equip you with good health, good luck, and good fortune, and good time. May my home country Cambodia, my beloved people Cambodians, be brave, and I hope you overcome all the struggles that life presents with you. Happy New Year! Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy Chroma dancing that performed by Cambodian students.
đất đam chiếc mai rồi.
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn.